Have you ever wondered how much money a coding tool can make? Actually, it is more than just text. That is the code written by software designers who have a high-paying job in the market. The average salary for software engineers is $110,140 per year, with more experienced software developers earning $140,470 per year. Hi guys, welcome to Startup Bits. Today, we are going to talk about a startup called StackBlitz, which is an instant full-stack web IDE for the JavaScript ecosystem. Eric Simons, CEO, and Albert Pai co-founded StackBlitz, CTO. StackBlitz was established in 2017 and is headquartered in San Francisco, California. If Simons' name sounds familiar, it's because he squatted at AOL's headquarters when he was 19. Eric Simons secretly lived inside AOL's Palo Alto, California campus for 2 months, eating free food, using the gym, and building a startup in the process. While he and Pai were collaborating on their first startup, Thinkster. Thinkster provides full-stack development-focused online programming courses and tutorials. During the process, they actually realized how difficult it has become to set up a development environment when teaching someone how to program. Individually managed client-side developer environments present a significant security risk as well. According to OWASP and others, modern commercial applications are 60 to 70% open source as a percentage of the code base. Given these productivity and security concerns, the obvious solution is to move web development online, as Google Docs and Figma have done for knowledge workers and designers. However, 99% of development is still done on local clients today, and it's important to understand why. Cloud developer environments have a large and costly footprint. They are unable to work offline and are seriously affected by latency. Consider Google Docs charging by the minute, taking minutes to load any document and requiring users to wait a second for each keystroke to be recognized. To solve all these issues, StackBlitz provides a full development environment in the browser. Currently, the service supports JavaScript-adjacent frameworks such as Next.js, Nuxt, Node.js, React, and Angular. Developers can create a new project in seconds, connect to their GitHub code repositories to work on existing projects, or simply work on their local files. As you type, StackBlitz takes care of installing dependencies, compiling, bundling, and hot reloading. You can spin up an environment and build tools in milliseconds, which is significantly faster than on a local machine. StackBlitz supports full-stack Node.js toolchains and works offline. Every StackBlitz environment is live on the web, previewable, and shareable with a URL. StackBlitz is powered by WebContainers, their emerging virtualization technology powered by WebAssembly that runs entirely within the browser security sandbox to enable this magic. They have received an overwhelmingly positive response from the developer community with over 2 million monthly active users. Their user base includes everyone from beginners to senior engineers at every major tech company. StackBlitz is now embedded in 70% of the top open-source JavaScript projects documentation examples, up from just 2 projects at the start of last year. They've formed strong partnerships with Shopify, Cloudflare, Netlify, Vercel, the Bitcode Alliance, and many more. StackBlitz has also seen important enterprise inbound, including from Fortune 500 companies in finance, healthcare, and technology. Now that we've covered the features of StackBlitz, let's take a quick look at how we can use it to improve software development. Documentation. Connecting an existing StackBlitz project or add interactive examples from a GitHub repository to your documentation, blog, or website. It provides collaborative documentation. Typo fixes have never been easier. Simply click, see what you're editing as you edit, and submit a PR when finished. Web Publisher allows you to do everything in the browser. Interactive playgrounds. Create a project starter or boilerplate code and give your users a taste of your project's complete capability. Keep it on a custom domain so your users can quickly access it. Quick demos. Quick demos make a StackBlitz project so that you can share quickly. You can change the project title and slug to make it easier for others to find. It works with both Medium and DEV. Programming workflow. With a single click, our CodeFlow IDE launches a full-fledged code editor with Git integration and hot reloading preview. Bug reproduction. Welcome to the new era of bug hunting, where each report includes its own StackBlitz reproduction, allowing you to instantly separate true issues from everything else. Never again will you need to launch large social installations for a simple bug report. Rapid prototyping. Accelerate your entire development process with real-time hot reloading in the world's fastest dev environment. remotely collaborate on various devices, send and receive instant feedback, and get to market faster. Greylock led the $7.9 million seed funding round, which included GV, GitHub co-founder Tom Preston Werner, Atspoke co-founder Jay Srinivasan, and AppPurify co-founder Pratyas Patnaik. Even with a limited beta release, enterprise customers can see significant time savings per developer and improved developer onboarding, amounting to millions of dollars in ROI. In terms of monetization, StackBlitz is following in the footsteps of GitHub with a free service that only allows for public projects and syncing with public GitHub repos, and paid tiers beginning at $9 a month that allow for private projects as well. As a software engineer, I thought this was one of the best tools I'd ever used. This brings the video to a close, and I hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe, like, share, and leave comments for the next informative video. Take care.